It is cold this morning. And I ended up buying this heater. But the sad thing is I probably won't really get to enjoy it till next season. Which is fine because I have a nice sleeping bag. But it's cold. It's actually about 23 degrees, which is nothing, because I've slept in negative 45 in my pickup.